15. Well, help is on the way for parents who are struggling to afford or find diapers right now. In today's STL Mom segment, Molly Rose tells us where you can get your hands on a box of diapers in just a few hours. And this is going to be relief for some people out there, Molly.
Yeah, Margie, good morning. So four branches of the St. Louis County Library will be giving away these emergency packs of diapers. Here's what you need to know if this is something that you are interested in. They're going to be giving them to families who have a child who is 3 years or younger, and the child must be with you in the car in order to receive those diapers. So you can stop by the Florissant Valley, Lewis and Clark, Weber Road, or the Natural Bridge Library locations to pick up those diapers. It is a pack of 25 diapers. Now, this is officially starting this morning, but the library did do an unadvertised soft launch of this last Friday, and they said it was so busy, they actually ended up giving away more than 5,000 diapers during that. So if you are in need of other supplies, here's the good piece of news when you go there. Staff say you're also able to pick up meals that they're going to have to give away and some feminine hygiene products. The library is partnering with the St. Louis Area Diaper Bank for this event. Now, they do say you can help with this cause. Maybe you're not in need, but you are looking to give back. You can do that by donating to the St. Louis County Library Foundation or the Diaper Bank. And you can also drive up and just donate diapers. So maybe you have some that you'd like to give. The only thing is they really need to be in a pack that is unopened or they will not be able to accept those diapers. So this emergency diaper giveaway, it's going to be going on every Friday this entire month. It's from 10 until noon. That starts today. All you need to do is drive up and you can just open your trunk and pop your trunk, and the staff will throw the diapers in, and then from there you just drive away. Margie.
All right, some great news, Molly. Thank you so much.